Hello everyone, welcome to the Mystery Discovery. Today I'm going to show you that there is no hell, there is no heaven. There is no hell and there is no heaven. Why would a lovely God create a specific place to burn his own children? It doesn't make sense. Religion feeds fear. So they invented a concept in the religion just to control mentally, to control the brain. If you do what is good, you are going to enter in the heaven. If you do what is bad, you are going to enter in hell. It is a code put in the religious books just to control you, to control the brain, so that you will be content and stay in the religion. You are going to see that every religion has its heaven and its hell. It doesn't make sense. Christianity had its heaven and its hell. Islam also has its heaven and hell. Judaism has its heaven and hell. It doesn't make sense. They are just there to control you. So they put a code of heaven and hell just to control your brain so that you will apply the laws, the principles, and the doctrines in the religion. That's all. There's not a particular place where God is going to burn his own children. The concept doesn't make sense. Why would the father create a place to burn his own children? Why? Why? Tell me why. Why would the God create a specific place where he's going to burn his own creation? An all-knowing God, omniscient God, a lovely God who knows the future and the past. So he intentionally created a particular place to burn his own children. Does it make sense? Does it make sense? It doesn't make sense. You see, it doesn't have a sense. It is a fiction, a lie, fairy tale, illusion, just to control people's brain. Just to control people's brain. So time has come to tell to religious that you need to choose between superstition and what? And wisdom. Yes, time has come to choose wisdom because we are fooling people. You are just there to scare people with your religious books. Why? Why would the father create a specific place to burn his own children? It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. So they are just there to scam people. So they put the concept of hell. If you don't apply the laws, the doctrines, the principles, you are going to be burnt forever in hell. What is this? What is this? Then if you apply the laws, you will be rewarded in heaven. What is this? So telling me that after my death, I will go in heaven is like telling me that after my death, you are going to give me a money. Does it have a truth? Does it have a truth? What proof that after my death, I will have a life? Before my birth, I had no life. So after my death, what proves that I will have life? No. So if I have a reward, it's now. It is now. So I'm going to tell to religious that time has come to work hard and turn our world a better place. Stop politics and religion because you are fooling us, killing talent, killing people because of money, scamming people because of money. Time has come to stop scamming people. Stop scamming people. Religion feeds fear. They put a code of heaven and hell to control your brain so that you will apply the laws and the principles and the doctrines in the religious books. Period. That's all. Nothing. Nothing. Just to control you. Nothing. So, guys, friends, fathers, and mothers, excuse me, time has come to wake up, to choose between truths and what? And lies and myths. Between truths and myths. This is a myth. The concept of heaven and hell in religious books is a myth, just to control your brain. If you don't do that, they will do you that. If you don't do that, they will do you that. So they are just there to scare you. They are controlling you. And scamming your money, wasting your precious time, especially in Africa. We have more churches than universities. More churches than universities. Bullshit. In one area, you can have 100 churches. One area. One simple area. In one city, you can have 10,000 churches. But in a whole country, you can have, in some countries, you can never have 100, 50 or 20 universities. Bullshit! And we have put Bible in the hand of our children. So, what are you waiting from your children? What? Only religion. I'm going to show you. Especially in Africa. What? Look. What are you doing? They have... Look. He is holding microphone and what? And Bible. Microphone and what? And Bible. And children are growing up. Look at what they are doing in the church. Look. Nonsense. Look. Look. Look at this. Look. Look. Africa, your level. So they are just there to scam you. So they put the concept of what hell and heaven in the book to control your brain. To control your brain. So that you will go in the churches following the religion. And there they will scam you. Guys, brothers, sisters, and brothers, fathers and mothers, time has come to wake up. Wake up. It's up to us to turn our world a better place to live for future generations. Look, people have put science. Science. Look. Look at Chinese small boys. Look. Chinese small boys are studying science. Especially Africa. I don't know the brain of Africans. I don't know. Look. 21st century, killing innocent people. Killing innocent people and killing talent. You see, you are making me cry. You are making me crying. You see, look at what is going on in Africa. Bullshit. Totally. Killing innocent people and talent because of money. Scamming people in the churches. Look, scamming people in the churches. And you are going to tell me that hell. So you are first.